try to focus your breath, relax your whole body and mind. Due to having no stress, no stiffness, only work your breath and be present. Try to inhale and exhale. Chant the one time om together. Inhale. Om. Feel the vibration. Bow your forehead down. Pray to the God for yoga practice. Inhale, lift the head up, exhale, release your hands down and gently open your eyes. Take your time. First, we are doing here for hip stretching. We are doing holding our posture first for your wide knee, child pose. For butterfly we do, then second posture we do wide knee, child pose. First butterfly, so keep your bend your knee, open your feet wider, join your shoulder feet together. Inhale, just lift the chest up and exhale to be bent forward. Make sure this is first in yoga posture, but don't overdo. Only hold your posture for just 3 minutes for deeper stretch. Just feel a change in your body, feel a change inside you. Don't go outside, go inside. Just take your time, fully awareness your body. This yin yoga flow to lots of benefit. But make sure if you are listening the song, make sure if you are watching the videos, so avoid video, avoid song, only just meditation your breath. That will help you lots of benefit. When you are watching the video, watching the TV, yeah, any kind of active movement, your brain. So this is not benefit. You can this time keep your brain super relaxed. Only just focus your breath. That will help you feel more positive thinking your mind. You can listening the more positive way. Just no need to your forehead this time, touch on the mat. Do your capacity for 70 to 80%. Do your own perfect degree. Morning time, our body so stiff like a concrete. So this time we have need to more relaxation, more stretching our bodies, so we feel more positive, more comfortable. When we are feeling positive, we are feeling energetic, so that will work our work our fitness, work our mental health, work our emotion health also. We are control the all thing, we are controlling all things, and we have positive mindset. So that will help you do your doing any kind of work. You are going to the office, you are going to the sports field, you are going to the, you are homemaker, you are any kind of work you do, that will more benefit. Your work is so good because your mind, your control. When we are mind, not our control, so maybe we are thinking more, talking more, uncomfortable more. So always being first good listener. Just awaken your energy. Only 1 minute left. I will do in my round to your our back because my our back little bit I feeling stiffness. So we are doing for stretching our back. If you feel your upper back is so stiff like a concrete, you can lock your chin in your, you can just eyes close. If you want, you can full wall sequence, you can keep your eyes closed. Forget this noise because this is what our cleansing army, cleaner army. You can just keep your practice. Avoid the noise, avoid the sound. Only just keep practicing for last couple. Okay, just inhale, come back, lift the chest up. Exhale, catch your knees, keep your knees, come closer. Then slowly and gently come to the tabletop to the wide knee, child pose, your knee touching on the yoga or on the yoga mat, edges of the yoga mat, toe touching each other. Push your hip back to the heel, keep your both hands straight forward, rest your forehead down and still up. Just keep focused to meditate your breath, to concentrate. Just feel your energy, just feel the change, feel the happy moment. Keep your body freeze it. Your body this time when you're holding our pose, your body like a concrete, more still, more strong, without any positive movement. It is okay if you are doing any kind of adjustment. Stretch your shoulder, put on the wudu. When you are doing a wudu, when you are putting for too much force in yourself, maybe feel uncomfortable, you feel pain, you feel hurt your muscle. So always, when we are throw the ball to the wall, automatically ball throw back automatically. So this time when you are force yourself to the mat, so automatically feel more stretch. But when you are too much force in yourself, too much pain because this is necessary pain. You are doing 100% and holding another time. This is a little bit quite challenging. Time almost there. Take your time, come into the tabletop pose. Cut the toes in with the hip up and go back to the downward facing dog. Just walk your dog. One leg at a time bend, one leg at a time straight. Take your time, bring your right leg up. Set your right leg forward beside your right hand. Drop the knees down and keep your left feet flat. If you want, you can drop the elbow down and just hold your posture, hold your time. Just try to stay there. Just listen to your breath. Listen to your body. Hold your posture for 3 minutes, deeper stretch. Just breathe in and out only. this class recommended if your body is so stiff but your back is good, you have no injury. When your injury, you can first Pavan Mukta Asana series. I will upload it so many video. You can keep watching. You can keep practice, keep love, keep growth. Keep still your body when you're holding the posture, holding the bones. Take your time in here, just put the palm on the mat. And exhale, bring your right hand beside your right heel and just bring your right heel to the left. Cross your right shin. Inhale, just let the chest up. And exhale, just fold forward. Just feel that stretch. Just try to take your time to hold. Just try to stay there. Feel a stretch in your back and glutes. When it's time, you are doing exercise, hard working, we are doing running, CrossFit training, we are doing both weightlifting, powerlifting. So our body tolerate, like our body weight, our body so stiff our hip, because when we are doing for squat, deadlift, any kind of lower back strengthening, so our core glutes so amazing. So this is very stiff. Now we have time to, we are doing for stretching to our glutes and legs. We are doing here for meditation practice. This is more benefit. This class not a calorie burn. Yeah, increase our heart rate. We are doing on meditation posture. Meditation is our posture. That we call Hatha Kalchu. Isthir Sukham Asana. When you are holding your pose without any tension, without any motion, you feel more comfortable. This is pose. When you feel uncomfortable, you mind your body. This is not pose. You are learning this pose only. Many yogis holding one pose for 3 to 5 hours. You are holding for 24 hours also. But we have practiced now. We are holding our pose for just 3 minutes.
this deep time. Put the palm on the mat and with the chest up. Sit your body weight on your right hip and bring your right leg forward. Left leg forward. Then slowly here, left leg, right leg as it is, and just bring your left leg top hip. Bring your left leg top hip and right hip down. So this is cow facing pose. I have a little bit adjustment because our thighs little bit so big, you are so stiff. Inhale, just reach both arm up to the reach high. And exhale, just fold forward like this. You're telling to lock your finger on your front knee, on your knees here. And just stretch your body and just keep hold your thigh.
Stay there, more couple of breath, keep holding. Just listen your breath. Inhale, come back to raise your both arms up to reach heart. Exhale, release your hands. Just bring your left leg forward. Your right heel comes closer to the groin area. Half butterfly. Inhale, come up, raise your both arms up to the reach heart. And exhale, just fold forward. And stay there to fold forward. Just feel the stretch.
Take a more couple of breath. Reach high and exhale. Just fold your left right leg back. Holika out. Just slowly and gently. If you feel uncomfortable, you can just drop your elbow down. And if you feel better, you can fully go down and bring your both hands behind your neck. Just try to stay there. Hold your posture. This is a deeper stretch for your body, deeper stretch for your leg. Take your time, inhale, slowly come back. And just bring your right leg forward. Set your left leg on your right knee, cross your left side, right seam. Inhale, raise your both arm up to the reach heart. And exhale, just fold it forward. Just feel the stretch your body, feel the stretch your back. And just try to hold your time. Stretch for your glutes. Keep hanging out your posture. concentrate your breath. Only just inhale and do exhale. Just feel the rhythm of your body without any tension, without any pressure. Take your time, just inhale, come up, reach your arm up. Exhale, release your hands down, cross your leg, put the palm in front of your back and come into the tabletop. Just slowly and gently bring your both knee 5 to 6 inches behind your hip and just push your hip forward and hip back. Push your hip forward and hip back. Push your hip forward, hip back. Push your hip forward and back. Push your hip forward and back. Push your hip forward and tuck the toes and lift the hip up, downward facing dog. Take your time, bring your left leg up, set your left leg forward beside your left hand, drop your right knee down, feet flat. Just keep drop your elbow down and just hold your time and try to stay there. Just feel the stretch. Just push your hip down. If you want, you can open your left knee to the left side more wider. Right side dominate, left side more open, more wide. And just feel the stretch there. Feel the pressure there. Just keep hold your time. Listen the breath. Intense a stretch for other side. It is okay. You can doing any adjustment. Totally fine. Almost there. Take your time, just put the palm on the mat. And lift the chest up. Slowly, slowly bring your left leg over to the right side. Cross your left shin. Inhale, just lift the chest up. And exhale, just fold forward. And just try to be straight there. Just hold your time. Rest your forehead down. And feel the stretch your body. Keep on stretching. Keep on stretching. Just fully awareness your body without any tension. exhale for more couple of breath. Take your time, just put the palm on the mat. Inhale, just lift the chest up. And exhale, just shift your body weight on your left hip, right leg forward, then same time, cross your left shin, and then left shin top, left, right shin bottom, left shin bottom. You are coming to the calf raising pose, just interlock your finger and put your both palm on your knees. And stay there, hold your posture. This practice help you to improve your health. Just try to stay there, just listen to your breath, be comfortably, just calm your mind, just relax yourself comfortably without any force in yourself, only just fully awareness. Just keep holding, keep feeling the stretch, deeper stretch your body. I will do in here for adjustment because I need a little bit more stretch, that's why totally accept. You are doing for any adjustment. Just take your time in here, raise your both arms up to the reach high. Exhale, release your hands, bring your right leg straight forward. Left heel come closer to the groin area. Inhale, reach your both arms up to the reach high. And exhale, just try to bend forward. And just hold your time. Set your awareness inside you. And just try to keep hold without any torture your body. Only just listen your breath. In your body, and do your own perfect deed. So many times we are feeling uncomfortable, we are feeling unconsciousness, we are feeling more pain. This practice helps you to recovery your mind,
like a reset. When you are doing for Yin Yoga practice, this practice help you reset your mind also. So no worry, no hurry. Only just focus. So great Buddha say, roll your mind, otherwise mind rolling you to always just to control your mind. This is not possible. You are without your, this is without yoga and without meditation, not possible. You control your mind, you can't. But only when you are focusing your breath, chanting like a God name, yeah, which your favorite God, your favorite mantra, you can chant inside your mind. That will help you lots of benefit your mental strength building also. So always recommend when your thoughts come inside, when you are thinking too much, you can just avoid too much thinking and just chanting the mantra. Stay there. Inhale, just come back, reach your both arm up till the reach high. Exhale, do left leg fold back. Just if you want, you can drop your elbow down. Yeah, if you want, you can just fully go down, but make sure your left knee touch on the mat. If you're having bhushra, you can put the bhushra under your right hip. Time slowly awareness back
and slowly come back.
Just bring your left leg forward. Now set your right leg on your left thighs, your left knee, and cross your left shin.
Inhale, raise your both arms up to the reach heart. And exhale, fold forward and just try to stay there. Fully, without any tension, almost there. Inhale, just come back, raise your both arms up to the reach heart. And exhale, release your hands down. Now just open your book like wider, which you feel comfortable, you can open like this. Now inhale, if you are easy one here, you can hold like this. If you feel better, you can just put the palm in front of your mat. If you feel better, you can drop your elbow down. And just take your time. Hold your posture. Just keep holding your Doppler breath. Just feel the stretch. That's it. Inhale, come back. Raise your both arms up to the reach high. Exhale, just release your both hands down and keep your both legs together. Paschimottanasana. Inhale, come up, raise your arm up to the reach high. And exhale, bend forward and stretch forward and just try to stay there. Just focus your breath. Inhale and exhale. Inhale, let the positivity come inside. And exhale, just relax. It is totally fine, your curve in your back. This is totally fine. Come up, raise your arm up. Exhale, release your hands down and just lie down on your back. Bend your knees, put the palm on the mat, lift the hip up to the squeeze your knees. Just slowly and gently drop your hip down, both leg up 90 degree, and just slowly small circle your leg. Slowly, slowly, small circle your leg. Then reverse. Okay, both hands hug your knee to the chest. Squeeze your knees. Just drop your both knee right side. And look to the left. Keep your eyes closed if you want. Inhale, come back to the center. And exhale, drop your both knee left, look to the right. Inhale, come back to the center, hug your knee to the chest. And exhale, keep your both legs straight forward. Go to the Savasana. Just take your time, surrender your time to the gravity. And just focus your breath, inhale and exhale. Chest movement. Exhale.